Here we have the under 15 male 54 kilogram final with Jarrod Manning of New South Wales boxing out of the red corner, and representing Tasmania in the blue corner is Ryan Ivory. Ivory. There's a left high on the head there from Manning. Ivory dropped to his knees, but wasn't a knockdown, and just stumbled as he came forward into that punch. In favour of Jarrod Manning in the red corner. Coming up, 1 point lead to Jarrod Manning over Ryan Ivory. Took a left from Manning. battle in round two. And the score is 2 points to one. 2 points to one now in favour of Ryan Ivory. And he's picked up a couple in that round, Ryan Ivory. For the final round. 1 point lead to Ryan Ivory. Turning to smother his own punches, getting too close. Ivory covers up well. To end the bout. So how did we finish up in that final round? Score finished up 2-2, so this will be another bout that will go to count back. Presenting the trophies to this bout will be the great Renato Marasco. So, who will be the under 15, 54 kilogram champion of Australia for 2011? We await the official tabulations of the scorers. Go to the judge's preference. And the red corner, Jarrod Manning. So couldn't get a more even fight. But in the final analysis, the judge's preference went to Jarrod Manning.